I'm sorry. I didn't post in a month. I had some confidential things that's happening. So, and I'm not looking the best right now. Food on my tongue. Bald. Oh, yes. I'm bald now. So, those are some confidential things. And I'm sorry I didn't post in months. And I never had a posting schedule. So, it's not my fault. Why am I apologizing? I'm just apologizing because I did not post in months. But thank you for your understanding.